In the summer of 2007, Michael Esposito offered the Artist Circle the storefront space next to his restaurant, Vittorio's. Although it required a bit of cleaning up, the Artist Circle members certainly were up to it. New walls, ceiling, and floor were no problem. Extra bricks were even painted on the walls. Soon, we were ready for our first opening. The gallery looked great, and the talent of our village screamed aloud. The mayor, Peter Imbert, cut the opening ribbon. Mike Esposito was honored with a plaque made by Harry Saarinen. Soon the gallery would feature many exhibits, but also poetry contests and workshops. Sketching sessions with models. Senior citizen classes. And holiday gifts. With its Welcome Spring exhibit in 2011, the Artist Circle celebrated 10 years of existence and 4 years of the gallery Mike provided for us temporarily.